With kids out of school for the holidays, thousands of local families are struggling to keep food on the table, but the city of Lansing is giving them a hand. Lansing's Connect for Kids program partners Meyer and the Greater Lansing Food Bank to help people in need. On Tuesday, volunteers handed out nearly 2,000 food boxes to people in need. The program is designed for families who don't qualify for other assistance. The city gives out the food boxes 8 times throughout the year.